It's a picture from a parking lot, the image of a South Davidson High School football player pausing for a moment, standing at attention for the national anthem.
There was no one there. I didn't just stop because I knew it was the right thing to do.
Jacob Pope was walking to practice when the anthem began playing in the distance before the girls' softball game. He didn't know a teacher was in the parking lot. He didn't know she took the picture. He didn't know it was posted to Facebook.
She wanted to point out what a proud moment it was and how special he was for doing something like that when no one was looking.
The post has gotten over 1,000 shares and likes and plenty of positive comments.
He said, God bless this boy. I know this boy's been raised right. Amen. Awesome kid.
From far and near.
Our community, the school, surrounding communities it makes me tear up quite often just reading it, some of the positive things that people have stated about his character.
Jacob is a bit overwhelmed.
No, not in a million years, but it did. And I'm really shocked about it too.
Jacob's parents believe we can learn a lot from a solo act of patriotism.
Character is what you do when no one else is looking, and that he defines that.
In Davidson County, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.
And if you would like to see that picture,